seventh grade. This video represents your listening test for Charles Ives and Arnold Schoenberg. I'll try to give about 35, 40 seconds of each musical example, and I want you just to record in the Google Classroom doc that I provided which composer it is and what the title of each composition is as well. This is number one. Number one. Okay, so that was number one. Number two is this. Number two. So that was number two, and then number three is this. Number three. Okay, that was number three. This will be number four. Number four. Okay, that was number five that we were just listening to. Number five. This will be six. Number six. Okay, I'll stop it there. This will be number seven. Number seven. Oops, had the volume down. That was number seven. So we conclude the exam here with number eight, and here it is. Okay, seventh grade, that should be enough information for you to identify those eight compositions, four by Ives, four by Schoenberg. And hope you've enjoyed this unit on 20th century composers. Please submit your tests by this coming Wednesday. Happy listening. Have a good day.